morning, but the bass is turned up. The kitchen's open, come and get you some. Hey, come and get you some. The kitchen's open, come and get you some. Hot slice, baby, butter up your bread. Before you eat, you gotta bow down your head. Hey, you gotta bow down your head. I said before you eat, you gotta bow down your head.
Apart from all that and being great at what you do, you also have a history in journalism, media. What's that about?
Well, I finished my degree in Feb. I studied journalism.
Oh, congratulations.
And media. Thank you. Uh-huh. Thank you. So yeah, I decided that after studying, I'd take music full on. Why not?
And the other thing that's interesting about you, which really did amaze me about the level that you want to see yourself in your
yes,
career, was
yes.
You say there's a throne that was left empty by Brenda Fassie.
Definitely.
And Yvonne Chaka Chaka and Melanie. You're the
definitely.
One.
I definitely strongly think so. I mean, there is no female right now taking that throne, and I think that I'm the one, definitely.
You can take over?
Of course.
The game.
We need females in the lead, you know what I'm saying? So, why not me?
You also went on to say in an interview that you want your music to speak to women, all women,
yes.
Especially African women.
I wanted to bring the sexy out. I want them to be fearless. Regardless of what you look like, what shape you are, how tall you are, I want you to be comfortable in your skin. You need to work that.
No, that's true, because I actually listened to Kitchen.
Yeah.
That song is naughty, eh?
It's quite.
No, I mean it's naughty.
I mean, at least
you want
for the
to
imagination.
Be that naughty?
It does leave a bit for the imagination. I didn't reveal everything.
No. But between the lines, we got it.
You know what I'm saying?
Listen to the song. If you want to go online and listen, Kitchen, yo. Hey, I was like, yeah, no, we can't play all the words there. However, it's a great song. Now, which team do you support in South African football?
Kaizer Chiefs.
Why?
Because I've grown up in a household supporting Kaizer Chiefs. My dad, from day one, Kaizer Chiefs.
Favorite Chiefs player?
Right now, Mr. Pieterse.
Ah, Yamana. You know...
Shout out.
Let's move on to the quiz. No explanation neither. He's a good-looking boy. Very, very tall. However, I'm going to ask you if you recognize this man, because it's all about the national teams of South Africa
definitely.
Right now. So do you recognize that man there?
He looks like he's in Pirates. Is that not Senzo?
Captain of Bafana Bafana right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Why'd
yes,
you
yes.
say it like you hated?
No, I never said like
that. Is that not Senzo? Like you said it like a Chiefs supporter.
I mean, I don't watch soccer every day.
Senzo Mewa. Okay, you got one.
Yes.
And these are the cupcakes for you. So if you win, you get the Sport of 10 cupcakes.
I love red velvet. So you can see their red velvet.
Yeah, it's all happening
yeah.
in there. But you need to get the questions right.
Okay.
So one down. Let's move on to the next one. Can you name this woman here? That's
oh my
a toughie.
Gosh. Well, she probably does something for Banyana Banyana, I'm guessing.
She does do something with the team?
Is she the captain or? No. She's the coach.
She is the coach?
She's the coach. Janine.
No, that's close. That's the captain. Janine is the captain.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, no. No, but she, yeah.
Vera.
Oh, Vera, okay.
Her name is Vera Powell, and she's from Holland and speaks great football to the ladies, and she's doing
definitely.
A great job. But you
clearly that.
Understand.
I knew
I mean,
that.
You're close. And finally, for the cupcakes.
Oh, yeah.
Melanie McKay.
Oh, yeah.
It's like winning a Grammy if you get the cupcakes.
Oh, I know.
Can
oh,
you name him?
Hashim Amla.
How come you're so confident on Hashim?
Because he's the captain of South African cricket.
Are you a closet cricket fan?
Of course.
So what were you and Graham saying back there?
We were like very nervous because every time the camera came on, they were just showing this weird shot of us. So we're like, oh my gosh, look at the angle.
Now, you know what I'm going to do is... later, because you have to stay for this. A lot of people here asking, can we see the outfit that you're wearing? I'm going to get Shampoonizer and you to stand up
of
here
course.
And we'll see the outfit that Melanie's wearing, because he's
right
going to give it over to you. Shampoonizer, what have you got for us, my man, before we say goodbye?
Yeah, man. Yo, she has a song called Kitchen. Wait till she releases bathroom, window panes, your hands there. Yo. Carpet. Yes.
You're giving me ideas.
It's gonna
nice.
Be rock and roll. Yo. That's for Banyana. Hey, sorry, man. Hey, your goalkeeper. What do you she should eat super glue. Just for a corner. You know, just for continuity. I can't say much. Let me leave it there. Mato,
leave it there.
Thank you for saying what you said.
Now, what we're going to ask you please to do is normally you walk over there. But
yeah.
Today, Melanie, would you come and collect your prize? Because
I
the viewers are absolutely
to.
Insisting that your outfit looks amazing.
Really?
So, displacement and yeah. And
you, but now you guys... You can't even see me anymore. I'm being blocked, but people can't see me.
Thomas Focus.
Oh, they can't see you.
Okay, could you collect your prize now, please? I'm not even visual.
Yeah, you can
see me.
Another
kind of
cake.
Thank you very much. What a way to end the show.
Hey, we are taking a cab.
Yeah, no, I mean, I think speechless. Good night.
It's been spotted 10.
Yeah, no, good. Take it away, please, Shampoonizer.
See you guys next week. Bafana Bafana, well done. Hey, Melan, taking a cab. See you guys next week.